Hey guys, this is Matt. I'm one of Hydroviv's water nerds. And in today's episode, we'll be focusing on some water problems that we found with Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Let's nerd out. Pittsburgh's raw tap water is pulled from the Allegheny River and is then treated to clarify the water and to kill waterborne pathogens. So even though the water leaving the plant is biologically safe, there are still chemical contaminants present. There's a lot going on in Pittsburgh's water, and there's three main points that we want to talk about today. Those things are lead, chromium 6, and chloramine. Here's what you need to know. Let's start with lead, which leaches from pipes and from plumbing and from fixtures in the city. Now, Pittsburgh is an older city, and there's a lot of aging infrastructure, so it's probably not a surprise that there are levels of lead found in the water, but what might surprise you is just how high those levels actually are. A citywide test program showed that roughly 10% of the taps sampled had lead levels of over 18 parts per billion. Now, to put that in perspective, that's 18 times higher than what the American Academy of Pediatrics has been pushing for. Even worse, these levels have been climbing steadily for the past decade. Next on the list is chromium 6, which you might know as the Aaron Brockovich chemical. Chromium 6 is a carcinogenic heavy metal, and it is not currently regulated by the EPA. Pittsburgh's tap water has recently averaged 400 parts per trillion of chromium 6. Those are levels that are 19 times higher than what the state of California's toxicologists have determined to have a negligible impact on cancer risk. Unlike lead, which comes from the pipes, chromium 6 is the product of industrial runoff, and it contaminates the source water itself. The other thing that's a bit unique about Pittsburgh's tap water is that they use chloramine as the primary disinfectant. While chloramine isn't toxic, it does taste bad, and most water filters don't remove it. The reason that these data are so important to us is because the water filters that we sell to Pittsburgh are actually optimized for Pittsburgh's tap water. There is no other water filter that uses this approach. All the other water filters are mass-produced using a one-size-fits-all system. You can learn more about Hydroviv filters by clicking on our website here, hydroviv.com, and also make sure to subscribe so you can learn more about ways to fix your home's water quality and to get water quality alerts. Until next time, Water Nerd out.